Let me get warmed up.
Yep, that's my guy.
Yep.
I haven't been playing a lot of it more recently, but that's my character, yep. That's right. That's right. Oh. Oh. Try to wake up, warm up a little bit. We mostly focus on a wild stuff recently, but yeah, I had a lot of fun with Immortal. Had a good time playing that one. Definitely a fun little grind 'em up game. PvP only being at certain times kind of hurts my like ability to do it right now with the schedule that we need to maintain, but definitely had fun playing it. It's gonna get some violent too though. Ugh. Break my back one up a little bit. So we'll do some deadly lifts today. Probably grind out some more rat PGs today, I guess. If I had to guess. Ideally we get it a little bit earlier,
yeah. Like during or after? Probably mostly carbohydrates. What do you feel like you digest well? But yeah, something that's probably mostly carbs. Bread? Sure. You could. Snack on a couple pieces of bread.
Certainly could. Get you some electrolytes. You're on the grind, bro. You are on the grind. That's a lot of weight to lose, but still, that's good, man. It's kicking in. Doing it. You are doing it.
That's good though, man. Sure. Tracking your intake is like using a map, but you can get where you want to go intuitively sometimes. But if you're struggling to get there and you're like, sometimes you just want to use a map. I don't usually eat before training. Can we see a side view of your body? I mean, probably at some point during the day, I will turn sideways, yeah.
Probably at some point today.
Yeah. That'll probably happen.
Yeah. That's good though. If you're just changing your food choices. That could work. once again, tracking your calories, I think, is really helpful. So even if you are just eating intuitively, it might still be a good idea to know what you're doing in case you want to adjust or go back to that at some point. But you know, whatever. If what you're doing is working and you're liking it, hell yeah. That's what I like to hear.
I'm doing just a little bit of shoulders. Gotcha, Doug, gotcha. I don't think he's talking about Mac. I think he was just saying he was just eating different stuff. Yep.
Good stuff, Warlock. Keep it up, man. I'm proud of you, dude. Keep it up. You're doing it.
You don't want to build muscle, you don't want to lose weight? Okay.
There's an exclamation mark fat loss. Tighten your diet up. You got this.
I think exercise is still good. But if you don't want to get real big, like, you don't have to worry about that. You're probably not going to on accident, right? And Shadowlands much better for PvE? Either one. What's the plan for Deads? We'll find out. Let's get him rolling.
Get him rolling, see what's up. It's hard to keep going in the gym.
Well, some things are difficult early on, and then as you do them more, it gets a little easier over time.
Yep.
But yeah, if your main goal is fat loss, then type an exclamation mark fat loss and watch that video. Start nailing your diet, and then you'll be losing weight. Yep. And going to the gym will be maybe a little more fun for you if you can sort of see how it synergizes with your fat loss goal. Out for usually about 2 hours a day. And I stream WoW for about 7 or 8 hours a day. But if you're only ever able to tune in right now, this is fairly consistently the time that I do my gym streams during the week, so. Yeah, we stream WoW for 7 or 8 hours a day most time. So. There's that. And Unreal Admiral, thanks so much for the 9 months, man. Big flex for you. Appreciate it, dude. Thank you, man. There you go, Revolution. You gotta do something. Yeah. Nice. Well, keep on going, big old Caleb Berry. Big old Caleb Berry, keep it up, man. The schedule command is sort of up to date. Not completely, though. Yeah. Is it mainly shoulder, arms, chest, just overall upper body? That was yesterday. That's kind of what we did yesterday. Today's gonna be a more deadlift focus. So I'm kind of warming up my upper back. And then we'll be pulling some weight off the floor, which is, you know, definitely a full body movement, but a lot of legs and back. Yep. But I'm probably not gonna do a lot of pull-ups or rows right now. So it's gonna be more of a deadlift focus day. Nice, Caleb. How do you want rest days? As needed. Why don't we have scheduled rest days? But yeah. Yeah. Yeah, back's pretty important, yeah. for sure. Strong back will make a lot of things feel better. I don't have a crazy strong back, but working on it. Yeah, back pain now, I go to gym, feels better. Nice, good. Yeah, lower back pain, I feel like, is a lot of glutes and hip stuff. Yep. Shooting for 225 pounds body weight, nice. Got this. I'm probably gonna be moving up to that here in a little bit. Might have to bump the food up again in order to do that, we'll see. We'll see. You don't necessarily train back every day, but you can do like back stuff every day if you wanted to. Like pull-ups, you can probably do pull-ups almost every day. Show the back a little love. Yep. I'm with it. I'm with it. I can see it. Nice. Yep, you got this, Caleb. Okay, yeah, just throwing some back exercises like every day, yeah. Like, I'm down for that, yeah. Yep. You probably see me doing that too. Just a little something to show the back some love. Oh, yeah. I'm with that. That's fine. I'm with that. Hold up now. Must be getting warmed up, huh, Nomer? Thanks so much for the 5 minute subs to get us started, man. Big flex for you. And big flex for all those new and returning subbies. Welcome aboard, welcome back. How much does my weight fluctuate during a cut? You mean like what's the day-to-day fluctuations or how, what's the difference from like now to then? I mean, it can fluctuate a little. Not usually too crazy. Your weight definitely can go up and down. That's why you kind of want to track it over like a over a long period of time, right? See what happens over weeks and months rather than worrying about it day to day. Like having to adjust day to day, just don't need to worry about that. A little bit though, but I feel like my weight is kind of consistent a lot of the time. But I like to keep things pretty consistent in general so I can see what's going on. And I feel better that way. I think the best workout for a split for increasing strength, probably a powerlifting split. You can ask Porteous about that. He's a powerlifting kind of guy. What's up, Kirito? What's up? He's one of them powerlifting dudes. Just the split that would do the make it like the order of your exercises is like maybe one of the things, but I mean, I'm doing like, you know, weight reps and sets in addition to just, you know, what you train that day. You might not be always training like only one thing, you know, you might do squats and bench in the same day, which could be a little more complex.
Do I like Italy?
Never been there. Seems cool though. Glad to have you here though. Welcome. Hello from California, dude. So.
I feel like to stay moving.
So some like days we'll do like, you know, squats all day, and some of them we'll do deadlifts all day. They're pretty demanding movements. If I did back before this, I'd be kind of a little bit maybe more tired than I'd want to be for deadlifts. Then if I did deadlifts before back, I'd be Well, it lasted for all the other back movements, and it takes me about a whole day of working out to get the amount of deadlifts in that I want, so it just kind of works out the way that, you know, that's how I like to do it. But I don't necessarily recommend my style for everybody just right off the bat. Like you're saying, though, start with relatively high rep range and learn what it feels like to put resistance on your system and go from there, right? Stream, bro. Thank you. No, we're getting going, man. Try to make this another good one. A little tired today. That's alright, though. Yeah, you're gonna get some ads. Yeah, you are. That's just how it rolls these days. But it's big time support from watching the ads. So thanks.
You can always subscribe if you don't want to watch ads. We're doing this for the channel.
But yep, we're gonna see a few ads. It's big time support for the content. Big time.
Yup.
Keep going up. Feeling okay. Still a teeny tiny baby weight. Feels good. Not too creaky. It's pretty warm up already, though.
Don't skimp the way it's not, I don't think so. I don't think we're skimpers warming up. Easing in. It's Friday, so I'm a little tired already, but I think we can pull it together. Get our day started in the gym. Oh.
Get back and be arranged. Hello, OCD.
What's up?
Yeah. Huh? I'm not familiar with that stream. That's a day for maxes? Nah. I'm trying to get a little better at my workout, but I'm not really worried about maxing too much. But if you enjoy this content, come on, hang out, bro. Won't hang out. All kinds of different streams out there on Twitch, huh? You can find some dude with the weights in his garage every once in a while. Then we'll be playing some games later.
Man. Maybe you should, White Knight. That's your thing, bro. Maybe. I'm not real worried about maxes right now. We are trying to get, you know, trying to get better as we go. But one rep max is like, eh. That's kind of like cashing out, you know? We're trying to put money in the bank right now. Every Queequee? Oh, yeah.
Good old Queequee. Woo! Have to get some more Queequee going eventually. One of these days. Clinically effective dose, but one serving of Pulse is 2 scoops, so you don't have to take the whole thing if you don't want to. But yeah, that's the clinically effective dose of caffeine, if you didn't know.
But yeah, you don't have to take the whole thing if you don't want to, but that's what Legion does, man.
I use proven
effective ingredients at proven effective doses, or clinically effective, right? Yep. Yep. Interesting, Rockin. I mean, hey.
Twitch is definitely an interesting place. Yep.
What happens with there? Making some big gains that good? Is that what you want? I'm not familiar with what that is. Once again, the Pulse pre-workout is 2 scoops, is 1 serving, so you can take a half scoop if you want to, right? Wow. That's wild. But yeah, I'm not familiar with that condition. But if you're working on it and getting in a healthier place, I like that. I do like that. That's scary. What flavor is this? I like the Arctic Freeze. So I think it's Arctic Blast. That's probably my favorite one. Tastes like blue Gatorade, if you're familiar, like the Arctic Freeze Gatorade. It's good. That's like my favorite flavor of Gatorade. That sounds very scary, damn sir. Damn Sander, sorry. Spooky. Okay.
Do a couple more of these. I probably could move. I feel like I'm gonna probably focus on deadlifts for a little while. I'm gonna move this over here.
Okay. Here we go. Interesting.
Is the blood that you're that's draining? Is that blood that's able to be donated or no? That'd be pretty cool. But yeah, not sure if it's like the right balance, right? Gotcha. Alrighty. Let's put a little more on there. Keep going.
See where we're at today.
But damn, no, not quite. That's lame, Sander.
Well, I'm glad that you're getting it taken care of, man. Figuring out what's going on and working towards a solution. That's good, man.
Way to hang in there, dude.
Have unique challenges for you.
Nice, man. Good stuff.
Glad you're feeling better.
On the right path now. Howdy, yummy. What's up, man? Me too, bro. Just getting warmed up, JD. Just getting warmed up, bro. Yep. It's a pretty nice monitor. And then I have the text a little bit bigger too. And some wow, oh no, it's same. I've been enjoying Wrath pre-patch so far. Warrior's pretty fun.
It's good.
I really don't like that you can get disarmed on Bladestorm, but whatever. Playing some Boomkai. I've heard good things about Wrath Boomy. Heard some good things. It's not very heavy. I can't even put these on already because my hands are getting raw. We did do some backs up yesterday, so. Full body, 5 times a week, 10 a week. Oh, baby. Nice. Nice. You must recover pretty well if you're doing full body into upper lower. Recovery feels pretty good. That's nice, man. Very good. I'm nice, Sam. I'm glad to have you here, man. I'm taking care of your health, bro. That's a priority.
It counts.
Okay.
Let's see if we can get it moving. Ooh, I gotta wake up.
Yeah, Wrath Warrior's been a blast. We'll play some more. Keep practicing. Locking in the playstyle. But it's a 32-inch monitor on the diagonal is what it says. Yep. Sounds about right, JD. What's up, King?
So, if we just get all the armor on, if we're going for it, just warming up, kind of getting to the mid-range warm-ups.
Yeah, sleep makes a big difference. I'm trying to get my sleep a little better, and it is a little better, but it's still not quite good enough. But, you know, we've got stuff to do, man. Got stuff to do. Got to try to be effective.
On a lot of different things, so. But yeah, man, sleep's big.
Guys, my bigger than it might be. Probably so, huh? Probably so.
My calves are not that big, but I'll keep working on them.
They're feeling it today, that's for sure.
Trying to show them some love.
Might be.
Run stairs? Good. Definitely could do that.
Just hammering them scrambled eggs.
Some protein, a little bit of fat if you eat the yolk.
Yeah, man.
Woo!
Those little stretch and squeeze calves get the job done too. But yeah.
Whew. Okay, one more of these and we'll go up again.
All that is feeling pretty smooth.
Cool.
I like that. All right now, JD. Sounds good, man. That's what I like to hear.
We're getting it rolling as well, my friend.
Hope to have another good day of games and gains on the way. I kind of think I got massive arms.
Nah, I got little baby arms.
But we'll work on those over time too, that's for sure.
Try. Arms are kind of a lagging muscle group for me, I feel.
They take their sweet time to grow.
But we'll keep working on them. Ugh.
Getting
to come along.
Yeah.
Double overhand, but I really do feel like the over-under feels better, but.
All right. Yeah, I don't have the shoulders either.
Another work in progress. The arms and
shoulder is definitely kind of a weakness for me, but,
you know, we'll keep working on them.
Today, though, mostly just the dead, so maybe your shoulders get a little bit of activity from picking up weight, holding on to it with, like, your delts. Yeah. I thought that might rip today.
Oh, well, I'll be fine.
Thought that callus is gonna rip. Had that feeling.
I'll get up.
Mix up a little more of this and go from there. That's awesome though, man. Keep it up, dude. I'm just some kind of, you know, European mutt, you know, whatever. Whatever that is. People who immigrated to the US a while back, some sort of Scot-Irish, whatever. Not really sure, some kind of Celtic mutt. Figuring it out though. How much is that? That's gonna be 315 now. So yeah, 260, 315, close enough, same thing. Kind of that, like, that mid-range working set kind of thing. A little more of this orange element up in there. Want to get that intra workout electrolyte pump going. I'll keep hitting it. The deadlifts do feel pretty all right though right now. They don't feel the same, they feel all right. You gotta get yourself some electrolytes, man. Get yourself some of that element, exclamation mark LMNT. It's in the title of my stream there. Get yourself some of that, man.
Electrolytes make a big difference.
Not California, so it's pretty warm out here too. Helps. Keep the electrolytes going in. Pretty all right. And so thanks for the 38 months, man. Big flex for it. Appreciate it, dude. Thank you, man. Woo. Oh, yeah. 120 degrees Fahrenheit. Is that in the mines? Jeez. That's crazy.
That is insane. You definitely can get, like, heat exhausted in that.
Got full brew on your Warrior? Wow. Nice. Yeah, I gotta get my guy going, too. Yep. That's crazy.
Yeah, California is more of a dry heat out here.
You don't switch arm during your, nah. Nah. I could. I might just try to do double overhand today though. We'll see. But no, I don't switch.
Maybe I should though.
Swing a sword like that.
Yeah. Leveling his arms are bad, that's fine.
Yeah, arms is fine. I mean, arms is good. I think arms is more the PvP spec and then Fury is PvE, but... that's probably whatever you're enjoying. Arms feels good to me. Try to overhand though. Because we are using strap, so that's probably fine to do. I feel like I can pull the bar in to be better when it's over under though. That feels weird. I actually really prefer the underhand. I feel like a lot more like solid. Well, that's interesting. You know, it's with my brace, it feels like. So, let's keep doing that, I guess. Guess so. Happy Friday indeed. Feels better, maybe we just keep going for it, huh? Hey, Quaylen. Maybe we just keep going for it. I've been doing that for a little while, yeah. I don't swim underneath. That's what we're talking about now. I feel like I like having my right hand be the other hand.
Sure. I mean, if you feel good doing what you're doing, you can keep it going then, I say, right? Yeah. If you feel like it. But yeah, if you're not doing keto if you're eating toast, but whatever, I mean, it doesn't matter. Just train them evenly, I'd say, Kung Mats. You could, yeah, you could switch them if you wanted to.
I don't know, I like it that way.
If you find that what you're eating right now is making you feel good, it's working for you, and it's reliable in your situation, do it, yeah.
But if you're eating toast, you're not doing keto, but you don't need to be doing keto, so it doesn't matter, right? That's fine.
Go up a little bit.
That was threes at 315, right?
Yeah. I think I put that on the board. I feel like I'm not going crazy heavy today, but we'll get started. With a 3x5. Okay. Do 335. Maybe just a little simple 3x3. See how that feels?
Or we could do 320 for 5 or something like that. It's not really going up a lot. Like the progressive motor, I feel like the weights I was within class aren't really the same. I feel like a lot of progress. We'll see. Might as well like do like 340. Just so it's like something like a teeny tiny bit better than last time, I guess. Not the exact same thing.
Yeah. I think one of the things that people are getting at, Sander, is that what causes you to lose fat is being in a deficit. So if what you're doing is putting you in a deficit and you're feeling comfortable with it, that's fine.
But it's not the keto, right? Because you're also not even doing keto if you're eating bread, right?
You don't actually need to be eating no carbs in order to lose fat.
You just need to be eating lower enough calories, right? So that's what people in the chat are trying to get you towards, because we talk about this stuff every day.
As they're asking you those questions to see if you understand what the basics of fat loss are to help you out.
And a lot of times people who are doing keto don't really know what causes fat loss, and so they're doing what they think might cause that, right?
But like I said, if you found something that's working for you and you feel good and you like the foods that you're eating and it's helping you accomplish your goals, you're in the right spot. The one thing that just to understand is that you're not
losing weight because you're only eating a certain amount of carbs. You're losing weight because you're only eating a certain amount of calories.
But reducing your carbohydrate intake probably helps you reduce your calorie intake too, right?
No.
That's what they're trying to get you towards.
Yeah.
Right.
And yeah, maybe your condition affects your ability to
lose body fat, but maybe not. So I'm not really sure how the
situation you're describing affects body fat weight, you know, or body fat gain and loss, but
like I said, understanding the basics is still a good thing, but you found something that's working for you, which is awesome. Let us try some of these.
Get this going a little bit. So this is actually 340.
Tiniest, tiniest little bit more. Onze Deutz. What's up, dude? Sup.
Good. Nice, Quaylen. Good stuff, man. You getting a good break from him too, I hope? Getting your worth. Ugh. You're probably just eating less calories, Sandra, but once again, you're doing it. You're doing it. As long as you're getting paid, Quinlan. I feel like you injured your arm. It seems to work out for the training more. Yeah, don't do things that hurt. And do things that don't hurt that might get blood in the area. That's kind of like the basic advice. Sucks though. Probably nothing too major, right? Gotta make sure we're pulling the slack out of the bar here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not worried about him, I'm just making sure. Here's the thing, here we go. Alright. Here we go. Never here today, bro. And it's September, so if you guys enjoy the stream, you can subscribe for a pretty significant discount if you enjoy the content. Want to pump us up a little bit. September's always a good time to do it. Let's get three more. Good. Here we go. Let's get another one in. We can go up a little if we wanted to. It feels okay. We're just grinding sets right there. Probably go a little bit more. Doing all right though, man. I'm doing all right. Getting it going. Man, oh man. Yeah, let's get blood in there.
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
You could probably do a 365, huh? Sumo's fine.
I just tried a over-under grip for the powerlifting meet and ended up really liking it, so that's been feeling good recently.
This might be heavy though. We'll see.
I got nothing against sumo. I think one of my strongest deadlift sets ever was sumo. I just feel more comfortable doing this right now. It's bringing the back of my legs into it quite a bit.
Good. All right. See, that's hard. Yeah, probably. All right, 370.
We could just do it for like two, but I think I can. As long as they're good form.
Yeah.
Having a good beer today? Maybe. Just, that's the first thing I do for the morning, so. I'm gonna wake up a little bit. Yeah, you can post in my competition, of course. Getting that cardio in right now. Oh, baby, nice. Perfect. Perfect.
Good job, dude. Good job.
Oh, wow. How's that going, Sander? What's up, buddy? I think I heard of one guy doing that, using that on his face. Didn't really seem to have any negative impact, so. Nice. Yo, Dankenstein. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it, man. Woo. Okay. All right, now. Nailing the...
The weight in. Nice.
Oh, man. That wasn't too bad. Nice. Not too bad. I'm glad to hear it though, man. Good stuff. Man, Dankenstein, that's a big boy. 6'3", that's a big boy. That's awesome though, having a big old wide shoulders, that's great. 175 is ideal. Yeah. Yeah, 175 at 5'11 is pretty trim. That's for sure. I feel like I'd be very small at 175, 5'11. But different preferences, right? And Dado, thank you so much. Big flex for you, making use of that September gifty. Love to see it. Thank you so much. Welcome aboard, Dracolette. Enjoy that sub, Dado. Thanks, guys. Chest press machine? They're a lot of fun, and they probably even, if it comes in a little bit, it's probably even better for chest activation. You're not getting all the sort of like balance and stability of like a barbell or dumbbells, but they're a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Yeah, you don't really convert fat into muscle, just to be clear, but I think I know what you mean. If you want to lose fat and build muscle, then start hitting them weights to work on building muscle and hit that deficit of calories in your diet. Start losing some fat, you got this. That's crazy, Cole. Yeah. 185 or 175 is like, I'd have to lose a lot of muscle to do that, I think. This is me at 185. I'd have to lose some muscle. That'd be rough. But everybody's different. Everybody's different. And where you feel comfortable, it doesn't have anything to do with me, so I respect that. All right. We're just about the same height, though. 5'11". Get another three in if we could.
If you don't mind, another three.
Man, oh man. You feel your mid-back on the right side working too? There's also a little sore. Did you form up?
No, you're probably tucking your arms in, your lats in.
But you might only be doing it on your right side.
We need to work on
bringing them both down. Right?
Like you're really under the bar on your right arm, but not on your left.
You gonna game tight? Yep.
Yes, sir.
That's the standard schedule for weekdays. Yep.
Gym in the morning, then a little bit of game in the afternoon, and then more at night.
Yeah. Yep. Try to work on bringing your left lat down, left shoulder down,
and back.
Or just maybe focus on bringing them both down. Yep.
Push-ups aren't going to hurt either.
Ugh. Push-ups are always good. Bat grips, yeah. This will be fun. You got them long fingers. I'll probably get a new one up after the workout. You can trade it in if you want to.
Okay.
I feel like we haven't been doing enough deadlifts. The movement is still feeling like not tip top for me for some reason. Feels like hard. Need to do more of them. Good though.
At least get those done.
We do some hex bar stuff too. Thanks, DB.
Okay. Alright.
I think it's a little more than we did last time, at least.
I'm considering doing some hex bar.
The cables are from Legend. Legend Fitness.
It's good. I like it.
Somebody can just type Legend Fitness to him. Do more hamstrings today. Feel a little not super strong off the floor.
might be done on those.
That might be enough deadlifts. 9 sets is enough for now, I think.
I want to do some hex bar, I think, too. Take these off. I will just remember that we did that this last time. We'll add on to it next time.
Gotta work them back into the mix here. Hey, Van Clough, thank you so much, man. Big flex for that fresh sub, dude.
Some more sub tender gains. You'll love to see it.
Thank you, man. Welcome home.
I love to see it.
Let's get this back a little bit. I don't remember powers, and it might be different than what it was before.
But if you're not, I mean, like, you know, I'm sure that you can find, you know, nice and expensive options for a home gym setup, but, you know, we didn't really, like, cut corners with this. We got some nice new equipment, so.
You don't have to go that route necessarily, right? You have to have options.
Let's do some track focused stuff to
get a little more work in that's not just like full on deadlifts. I think I've got enough of those for now.
Got some good work though. I can feel the back of my legs getting some action. Activation.
Do some shrugs though. There you go. Got options. That Costco one might be all you need, right?
Save yourself some money on the pulley system and get yourself a sub to the screen.
There you go.
Good enough for the world champ, you know? Isolate the traps a little, and then isolate the legs a little. That'll work.
Why not?
Woo!
Got a little more time to work, I think. Shouldn't be on the stream too late.
For the old games.
I'm just a few little quads and then we'll do some more hamstring work. Squared away, Powers. Good stuff. A really friendly, welcome, and helpful community right here. Feels good, man. Pulley's a lot of fun. That's what started me doing 2 days once we got that. I'm not doing 2 days now, but back then we did. It was good.
Not using it a ton today, but
definitely nice to have. Calisthenics are cool. It's not really how I train, but I mean, definitely can get after it. What about you, man?
Not my primary focus. Definitely get the job done.
Look into it, consider it. What is there to consider?
Whether or not you want to hit some push-ups?
What you thinking about?
Doing calisthenics as opposed to some other sort of weight training thing. I need to move my sets out of my face.
Cool! Hillmore.
Blasted. Heavy hex bar deads. Maybe we should work some more of those in. Those are pretty fun.
Let me move this thingy too. Just a little bit. Not even out here. Damn.
I'm gonna set claws on these panties. Chat broken, you guys just bored out of your mind. Everybody's hitting a couple sets of push-ups real quick. Respect. Y'all want to talk about roids or something? You guys want to talk about intermittent fasting? ever heard of keto, guys? Heard it tricks your body into burning fat. You guys hear about that? Pretty cool.
Yeah, pasta boy over there. He didn't want to hear nothing about keto. That's pretty warm, but you know.
Trying to get in here a little early.
Couple more minutes, it'll probably be 100 out here. Outside, at least. It's probably a little cooler inside, thankfully.
We got the fan rolling, and Jenny's giving me like a little portable AC guy. It's kind of cool. Kind of nice.
Oh yeah. It gets real hot. When we went to pick up Archer, the car said 118 degrees.
I'm like, probably not that hot, but still, I get the point.
I get the idea. Won't take it. Definitely warm.
I will take this over cold, gloomy winter any day. Any day.
Winter, you can have it, huh? Enjoy your Eastern European winter. Fuck that. Can't do it, Asuka. Can't do it.
White Nike. You guys can go live on the tundra together with the moose.
All right.
Woo! I'm not picking up any heavy weight anymore. I'll do this with those hamstrings though.
Yeah, I'm still bummed you're not playing on NA, Lance. Bummer. Thanks, Bob. Usually every day.
Maybe take a day off for a week sometimes. If I feel like it.
I'll catch you guys in an hour for some games. Playing some Wrath. That'll be the plan. Thanks for watching. Thanks for showing love. See you guys soon. Peace.